My name is Finn Haugaard. I work in Danfoss Group. In our business, Danfoss IXA, we deal with energy monitoring systems. And that is where my role is to head purchasing, manufacturing and quality management. Danfoss has been active in the maritime industry for more than a generation. Acknowledging the rising concerns around emissions from ships, we identified a window of opportunity. And that was to develop a dedicated gas analyzer. Danfoss emission sensor MES-1001 will be installed on ships, where it directly will measure the emissions from NOx particles, sulfur and ammonium. And by this, it will document the overall emissions from the ship. Even better, this signal can also be used to control the exhaust gas cleaning systems of these ships, and by this it will support a cleaner environment throughout the whole globe.
The system will be placed inside the smokestacks of shipping vessels and would therefore be exposed to extremely high temperatures and pressures. We had never designed anything with environmental requirements that demanding, however, we were up for the challenge, so we built a custom test bed and developed a robust system that met all of Danfoss's requirements.
Edmund Optics and Danfoss Group, they share a set of common values. They are both family-owned, so they have a long-term perspective on what they do. They are both more than 70 years old, so they have a long track record of doing international business. And they also share a common value around developing solutions which enables a sustainable living, sustainable modern living. Reflecting on the years of working together with Edmund Optics, we hope that Edmund Optics will also be part of our future projects and that they will contribute to those with the same commitment and will which we have seen in the past projects.